We are prisoners of the present, forever transitioning between our inaccessible past and our unknowledgeable future. From dots to lines to cubes and to cosmic libraries, let's take a dive into the world of higher dimensions. Welcome everyone. Today, buckle up as we explore the wild world of 4D beings and how they might perceive reality. First, let's lay down the groundwork by understanding what dimensions actually are. We often think of dimensions in terms of space. We live in a three-dimensional world, right? Length, width, and height. These are the staples of our everyday existence. But what if I told you there's more to the story? Just imagine dimensions as different layers of reality, like an onion, but hopefully less pungent. To start, let's take a quick tour through the dimensional hierarchy. Zero dimensions, or 0D, is pretty straightforward. It's, well, a point, a single dot with no length, width, or height. Now, add a little length, and you get 1D, which is a line. Picture a tightrope walker balancing on a single string. There's only one way to move, forward or backward. As we move up to 2D, we enter the realm of flat shapes. Think of a piece of paper or a drawing on a screen. Here, you can move left and right or up and down, but there's no escaping into the third dimension. This is where our flat friends, like the inhabitants of Edwin Abbott's Flatland, reside, blissfully unaware of the depth surrounding them. And then, of course, we reach the glorious 3D world we inhabit. Here, we can move freely in all directions. We can walk around, jump, and if we're feeling adventurous, climb a tree. But just when you think it's all settled, we throw in the concept of a fourth dimension, 4D. Now hold on to your hats, because this is where things start to really get weird. The fourth dimension isn't just another spatial direction. It's often thought of as time or another spatial direction we can't easily visualize. Imagine trying to describe how to perceive a direction that doesn't exist in your reality. It's like trying to explain color to someone who's been blind from birth. It's a tough gig. Ready to dial it up a notch? Picture a creature that exists in this higher dimensional space. What would it look like? What would it feel like? A 4D being would have access to an additional direction of movement that we simply can't fathom. While we can only see three-dimensional objects from one angle at a time, a 4D being could observe all sides of an object simultaneously. Imagine being able to look at a cube and see every facet, every edge, and every corner all at once. It's like having eyes that can see the entirety of a Rubik's Cube without having to twist and turn it. Mind-boggling, right? To help you grasp this, let's use another analogy. Think of a 2D being trying to understand the concept of the sphere. When it looks at a sphere, all it sees is a circle. As the sphere rolls, the circle changes shape. But the 2D being can't comprehend the full 3D dimensional object. It's just a flat projection of something much more complex. Now, if we apply this to our 4D being, it would see the entire three-dimensional world as we see a flat circle. It could perceive all aspects of our existence in a single glance, experiencing depth, width, and height as a seamless blend of reality. Here's where it gets wild. Can you imagine what it's going to be like if this 4D being could peek inside a 3D object? With its ability to navigate the fourth dimension, it could simply slide in and out of solid objects without breaking a sweat. Imagine being able to see the entire contents of a closed box at once, or even walking through walls. This would be the ultimate game of hide and seek. A 4D being would never lose. But with great power comes great responsibility, and you can bet the 4D being would have a unique perspective on privacy. This perception of higher dimensions also opens up fascinating questions about our understanding of time. If we consider time as the fourth dimension, a 4D being could perceive past, present, and future simultaneously. Think of it as having a time machine without the hassle of flux capacitors or DeLoreans. By moving through the fourth dimension, this being could witness events as they unfold or even revisit moments from the past as if flipping through a photo album. How wild is that? Imagine being able to relive your favorite memories without the constraints of linear time. Hold up, let's not forget how this whole 4D thing shakes up and how they perceive reality. Imagine being able to experience everything in a super-connected way, like a crazy interconnected web. Just like we see how stuff is related in our 3D world, a 4D being would be all over the relationships between events, objects, and even time itself. It's like causality gets a whole new makeover, because they wouldn't just see events as separate things, but as a part of a grand tapestry of existence. It's like they can see the whole picture of life, while we're stuck focusing on one tiny piece at a time. I hope that didn't bore you so much, because now we'll take a deeper dive into how a 4D being perceives our 3D reality. This is where things get really exciting. Think of it as unlocking a level in a video game that you didn't even know existed. Let's explore how a 4D creature would experience the world around us and what that might mean for our understanding of existence. First off, let's imagine a scenario where our 4D being enters a room filled with objects. While we navigate this room by moving around and observing things from different angles, the 4D being has a completely different approach. Instead of walking around the table to see its other side, it simply sees the whole table, the top, the legs, and even what's underneath it all at once. This is because it exists in a dimension where the constraints of our spatial limitations don't apply. It's like having a live Google Earth view of everything around it, but with even more detail. Now let's take a moment to think about how this perception would extend to our understanding of shapes and forms. In our three-dimensional world, we can only visualize 3D shapes from our limited perspective. But for a 4D being, a sphere wouldn't just look like a circle from different angles. It would be a fully realized 3D object, surrounded by its 4D counterpart. It could see the sphere's entire volume, the way we see a bubble in its entirety, without needing to peer inside. This ability to perceive the entirety of objects simultaneously would completely alter the way the being interacts with its environment. But that's not all. One of the most intriguing aspects of a 4D being's perception is how it might interact with solid objects. While we can only touch the surface of things and have to rely on our sense of touch to understand what's inside an object, a 4D being could essentially reach through an object to grasp what's hidden within. Imagine being able to pick up a closed box and see everything inside without having to open it. This would revolutionize the concept of interaction and discovery. Forget the mystery of what's in the box. The 4D being would have a front row seat to the show. Let's not overlook the implications of this extraordinary perception on our own understanding of privacy and personal space. A 4D being could observe everything happening within a closed room without even entering it. So, if you thought you were safe from prying eyes behind a closed door, think again. This would completely challenge our notions of privacy and personal boundaries, leading to a unique ethical dilemma. What would it mean for a society where such beings existed? Would they be seen as intruders, or would their perception be accepted as a new form? If you have any idea, I would love to read about them in the comments section below. Okay, let's dive right in and chat about time. That tricky thing we all know too well. Imagine if time wasn't just a straight line, but a whole extra dimension, like a fourth one. For us, time is like a river that only flows in one direction. We experience moments one after the other, past, present, and future. But for a being living in four dimensions, this would be more like a landscape, where all moments exist at the same time. They could see events happening all at once, not just one at a time. It's like watching a movie where you can see the entire plot unfold at once instead of waiting for the climax like we do. This unique perception of time might allow a 4D being to witness history as an interconnected web of events. Instead of seeing a series of isolated incidents, they would understand how every action influences another, creating a complex tapestry of causality. It's like having a backstage pass to the entire performance of life, where every note, every movement, and every interaction is visible all at once. What an extraordinary way to experience existence! Now, let's get a bit playful with this idea. Picture a 4D being strolling through a 3D world, observing us like we observe ants in an anthill. It might find our linear progression through time amusing, like watching someone trying to solve a Rubik's Cube by only turning one side at a time. While we're focused on our immediate tasks, this being could see how all our decisions ripple out into the future, creating a chain reaction of consequences. It would be like watching a game of chess unfold, but instead of just seeing one move at a time, it could see every possible outcome laid out before it. But hold on a second, what about our emotions and experiences? Would a 4D being understand human feelings? This is where things get interesting. Since emotions often stem from our experiences through time, a 4D being might perceive our emotional states as layers of existence rather than chronological events. It could see how our past shapes our present feelings and how those emotions might influence our future decisions. It would be like having a cosmic therapist who could see your entire emotional journey all at once, providing insights that are beyond our comprehension. As we continue to explore this mind-bending concept, let's remember that understanding a higher dimensional perspective isn't just a thought experiment. It challenges us to reflect on our own reality and how we perceive the world. The limitations of our three-dimensional existence become clear when we consider the possibilities of a 4D perspective. It invites us to expand our thinking and consider what lies beyond our immediate experiences. How about we use some cinematic examples to imagine this concept better? Let's dive into a fascinating moment from the movie Interstellar, where we get a glimpse of how higher dimensions can be visualized and understood. If you haven't seen it yet, don't worry, I'll give you the scoop without any spoilers. In Interstellar, there's a pivotal scene where Matthew McConaughey's character Cooper finds himself in a tesseract, a theoretical four-dimensional cube. This scene is a visual feast that showcases the complexity of higher dimensions and serves as a perfect illustration of how a 4D being might perceive our three-dimensional world. So buckle up as we break this down. As Cooper enters the tesseract, he's surrounded by a surreal landscape made up of countless bookshelves. Each shelf represents a moment in time, a specific memory from his daughter's life. This is where things get really cool. Instead of moving through time in a linear fashion like we do, Cooper can access these memories all at once. He's not just flipping through memories, he's experiencing them in a way that transcends our typical understanding of past, present, and future. It's a breathtaking visualization of how a 4D being might interact with time. Now, think about how we experience our memories. When we recall a moment, we often see it as a snapshot in time, like a photo in an album. We remember how we felt, what we saw, and who we were with. But for Cooper, in the Tesseract, it's as if he's not just seeing his memories, he's living them again. He reaches out to touch a book on the shelf, and suddenly he's transported back to that moment. This illustrates the concept of time as a dimension that can be navigated, just like we navigate through space. It's a brilliant way to visualize the idea that all moments exist simultaneously in a higher dimensional reality. But wait, there's more. One of the most poignant aspects of this scene is the emotional weight it carries. As Cooper interacts with his daughter's memories, we're reminded of the powerful connection between time and relationships. The Tesseract serves as a metaphor for how our experiences are intertwined, illustrating that even though we may be bound by time, our emotions and connections can transcend it. It's a beautifully touching moment that resonates with anyone who's ever felt the bittersweet pang of nostalgia. Now, let's think about the implications of this scene. The visualization of a Tesseract in Interstellar challenges our perception of reality. It forces us to confront the limits of our understanding and encourages us to think about life as a complex web of interconnected experiences. Just as Cooper sees his daughter's life unfold in a non-linear fashion, we can start to appreciate the intricate tapestry of our own lives. Every decision we make, every relationship we build, and every moment we cherish is part of a larger narrative that transcends time itself. This concept also brings us back to the idea of how a 4D being might view our world. If we consider time as a dimension, then a 4D being would perceive our lives as a series of interconnected events, much like the bookshelves in the Tesseract. They wouldn't see us as isolated moments in time, but rather as a part of a grand, intricate design where everything is linked. It's a thought-provoking reminder that our existence is not just a series of random events. It's a beautifully woven narrative filled with meaning and connection. Now let's take a moment to appreciate the creativity behind Interstellar. The filmmakers worked closely with physicist Kip Thorne to ensure that the portrayal of higher dimensions was rooted in scientific theory. The Tesseract scene is a brilliant example of how science fiction can illuminate complex concepts in an engaging and accessible way. It invites viewers to ponder the mysteries of the universe and consider the possibilities of higher dimensions, all while delivering an emotional punch. So where do we go from here? The exploration of higher dimensions and the perception of 4D beings challenges our understanding of reality and encourages us to think beyond our immediate experiences. It's a reminder that the universe is far more complex than we can fully comprehend. Just as Cooper navigates the Tesseract, we too can embark on our own journeys of discovery, exploring the depths of our existence and the connections we share with others. As we wrap up this discussion, let's reflect on the importance of curiosity and imagination in our quest for knowledge. The idea of higher dimensions isn't just an abstract concept. It's an invitation to explore the unknown, to question our perceptions, and to embrace the mysteries of life. Whether through science, philosophy, or even art, our understanding of reality is shaped by our willingness to ponder the impossible. So what's next for you? Will you delve deeper into the realms of higher dimensions, or perhaps revisit your favorite memories with a fresh perspective? Whatever you choose, remember that the universe is full of wonders waiting to be uncovered. Thanks for joining us on this fascinating journey through the world of higher dimensions and the perception of beings beyond our understanding. If you liked the video, don't forget to like and subscribe. You know how it goes. As always, stay insanely curious.